Hey guys, Grand Frey sound here, and today we're playing some Pac-Man. Okay. What can I move? Oh yeah. No. Haha. Ugh, I need to get used to these controls. Go down! Ugh, I'm a noob at Pac-Man. Hehe. Actually, I don't think they'll do much. Haha. No, no, go, oh, go up, go up. Game over. Excuse me. So my high score. What am I supposed to do now? Is Here we go. Right off the bat. I'm sorry if I'm really bad at this. I haven't played this game in a long time. Hehe. No. Here we go. Cherry. Ah, no. What? No. No. What? Killer Pac-Man. What's this? Pac-Man Killer. History. You can also play Frogger. Wait. Space Invaders? Okay. Right now we don't have Flash. So the red one's the hardest. Here we go. Oh no. Hehe. Hey! What? Okay, I think I can do this. Yeah! What's so hard about this one? I got you. Game over. How to hack Pac-Man. What's this? Can you really not? How do I? Okay. Alright, how to increase your Pac-Man character speed. So you want to super bad Pac-Man, you should come to the right place to see how this is kind of a confusing effort. But when you have practiced, you will go as a bullet without even knowing. Also, this does not involve hacking. Okay, this won't work. This won't help me. At least I want to see this. Nope. idea. Free Pac-Man hack tutorial. Okay. So I'll just have to just play Pac-Man and see if I can play Pac-Man. Wait. I need to get the screen in contact. Yes. Okay. Excuse me? I can't move. Was a cheap Pac-Man game. You know what? I'll just play a game of tic-tac-toe. Tick. Yeah. Yay. I got a game of tic-tac-toe. You can play tic-tac-toe now if you're a good player. I'm the zero. Excuse me. What's that gonna do? Huh? Hit. Oh no! It's a draw. Why do I keep drawing? I go first. What's that gonna do? Huh? What? I have no idea. What? It's tic-tac-toe antics. I got more than you. I should have won. Go. Animal sounds. Leopard. You don't know dinosaurs sound like that. You know what? Enough with animal sounds. Goodbye. Done. I'm destroying you. Select your player. Yes, I'm winning. Da 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 Bleh. Are you kidding me? I'm being tricked by a noob. This is impossible. I shouldn't know this type of antics. Time to show them who's boss. Let me think about it. Mean. Oh no, I'm not letting you win again. Draw. Man, the trap. Learn your antics. I don't like this. It's a draw. What kind of move is that? There's nowhere I can win. I just realized that. I guess this is the best play. Wait. I noticed that. Yo. What? Some snake. What about some snake? Oh. Okay. So this is one of those. I know snake. Oh, that was a really hard one. Nope. Ooh. Oh. Whoa. Ooh. Come on. Get the apples, Nick. Get the apple. Get the apple. Nope. The apple is mine. What? How was I supposed to avoid that? That's hard. This is just the Minecraft music like right now. You can't go down in this game. Actually, you can, but only in certain areas. I never actually was good at this game because you can't run into a wall. This is Snake's Life. It's very hard. I mean, I got it though. I got it. I mean, no. I'm circling it. No, no one eat my apple. I'm circling it. I'm coming for that apple. Come on, get. This game is very hard. You can't go the opposite direction of the direction you're going for some reason. If you know what I mean. Ooh, that actually kind of scared me. I want some apples! Come on. Is it really that hard to get an apple? And I died on my third apple. How ridiculous is that? I'm such a noob. Anyway, everybody, I think I'm done. I'm playing these all different games, and my intentional one was Pac-Man, and I'm like, Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please subscribe. You can hit that like button if you want. Just smash it, just crush it. Crush it. And then hit the bell if you want to see every new video I choose to upload. I'm sorry that sometimes these videos. You know what? Never mind. Well, I'll see you soon. Bye, guys. Bye. Peace out.